It was June. I was 10. I still think of that day now and then. A parade and a girl and a crowd of thousands. She sat straight as a queen, only 8, but so proud and serene. How they cheered, how I stared in that crowd of thousands. And I started to run and to call out her name as the crowd on the road went wild. I reached out with my hand and looked up, and then she smiled. The parade traveled on. With the sun in my eyes, she was gone. But if I were still 10 in that crowd of thousands, I'd find her.
You're making me feel as I was there too.
Maybe you were. Make it part of your story.
A parade. Passing by. It was hot, not a cloud in the sky. Then a boy caught my eye.
In a crowd of thousands.
He was thin, not too clean. There were guards, but he dodged in between. Yes, he made himself seen in that crowd of thousands. Then he called out my name and he started to run through the sun and the heat and crowd. And I tried not to smile, but I smiled. And then he bowed.
I didn't tell you that.
You didn't have to. I remember.
The parade traveled on. With the sun in my eyes, you were gone. But I knew even then,
in that crowd of thousands, I'd find.